Up until the invasion of Europe in 1944, Border Command was really the only way of fighting back at the enemy in Europe. And if you look, it's been the last £22,000 of bombs. Either 22 1,000 pound bombs, or in another state developing the revenge weapons, the V1 Doodlebug and the V2 Rocket, and also to attack the submarine ships all around the North Atlantic coast. The submarines being used in the battle of the Atlantic to try to keep the convoys out of the British Gulf.
Thank you.